According to new reports, the iPhone 5S could be a little off, literally. Ever since the new addition to the Apple family hit stores a few weeks ago, customers have been reporting some not-so-accurate readings from the 5S's internal sensors. So why do you care? Ever tried to use your compass? Yeah, you need sensors for that. Just like you need those sensors to play certain racing games or shuffle your iTunes playlist. Writers at Gizmodo decided to test the sensors for themselves, and it turns out they really are pretty off. We've confirmed the new iPhone's failings on our own. It's not just off, it's embarrassing. Sure, not too many people use their iPhone to hang a level shelf, but nearly everyone has played a game that uses one of the phone's sensors called a gyroscope. If your gyroscope is malfunctioning, that means when you're playing your favorite racing game, the car may drift to the right or the left, thus throwing off your mad skills. Not to mention most mapping and fitness apps, which use several of the phone's sensors in tandem. And the calibration issue has everyone asking how Apple will fix the problem. Apple itself hasn't responded to the issue, but Wired says fixing the problem might itself be a problem. The issue could be a big one. For now, it's unclear if it's a software or hardware problem. The specific issues people are experiencing seems to vary quite a bit, which means if it is hardware related, it's going to be a challenge for Apple to issue a software-based fix. While some have taken back their phones for a replacement that functions properly, you run the risk of getting another device with calibration issues. It's not clear how the Cupertino company will rectify the situation. If it's a software problem, Apple could release an update to its iOS, but if it's a hardware problem causing the issue, things are far more complicated. For Newsy, I'm Micah Sargent, multiple sources, a broader view.